from and what we're spending it on. It'll give us a good amount of intel. So unfortunately, the emphasis on this is we have to do it stealthily. If we are seen, they will know we're there, and chances are they'll ditch the asset just in case we have tampered with it. So the main point for this mission is we have to remain unseen. So no engaging, nothing unless it's absolutely necessary. So try and keep your guns down at all times. So how we're going to start is, obviously we start in the northeast, at Mollis Airfield, and we've got an Osprey on loan from us from the Marines. That'll take off, it'll take us around the north side of the island, swoop down to the west, and it'll then take us to southeast pattern. If you look just northeast of the objective I mentioned before, at Neri, there's a blue box over a church just southeast of LZ. It's called DZ Throw. Now, when the Osprey gets into that zone, that is where we'll be jumping out. We've got a friendly civilian on the ground who will be planting IR strobes at the church, located at 055125. So, when you've got your goggles on and your mid-jump, you'll see this shining up like a Christmas tree, so you won't miss it. From there, at DZ Frail, we're going to move southwest along the road. If you look to the south, if you're going to move to objective, there's objective Malcolm to our southwest, to the northeast of that, but it's a saddle between Hill 138 and 170. It's at the most lowest point in that saddle in the mountains. So we'll move up from there, from Hill 57 to the northeast of that. I'll put it up. Thank you. Right where that marker's gone. So from that point...
Rich shouldn't have eyes on the marker.
Okay.
Just below Regroup Highway.
It's just to the southeast of it.
There you go.
Yeah, fantastic. Cheers. So where that little flag marker is, right, that's where we'll hold position. So from there, we're going to utilize the CSC. You will have drones on your backs. So you're going to utilize the drones from there. The first team, I'll establish what teams will be on the ground in a few minutes, but the first team will set up a drone there, and that will cover the approach of Objective Malcolm and Overwatch Angus, which is to the southeast of Objective Malcolm on the hilltop. So that will cover the first group, which are going to move in from that saddle over down to Overwatch Angus. They'll set up there, and then the second the group that's waiting in the saddle then move to Objective Malcolm. And from Objective Malcolm, they'll turn off the power on Objective Big Balls. They'll have lights down. On that moment, the team that's over Overwatch Angus, before the power goes out, needs to be ready to move into Neri quickly to get in and get out. Because once the power is off, people will become alerted and will start to investigate. They need to get in and get out without being seen. Then they'll start to pull back. There will be civilians as well that will be at Overwatch Angus and possibly Objective Malcolm. We need to secure them so that they can't alert the militia that we've been there. So when we're pulling back, we need to pull back the civilians with us. So we're going to pull back. The groups at Objective Malcolm will move to resupply all night long, just to the north. There you'll establish a truck. You'll get a truck, which will be then used to rendezvous with the second squad from Overwatch Angus, probably along the MSR, just to the southeast of resupply. And from there, we'll then move to the LZ, which will then be extracted by Wildcat, along with the civilians. Or Chinook, I believe it is. Any questions?
So there's some computer we gotta hack, or we just gotta capture a guy?
There's a computer we're gonna hack. It's located within the building designated Objective Big Balls. You get in, you install the spyware, and then you get back out again.
I'm assuming that's a notional hack?
Pardon?
It's a notional hack?
You mean it doesn't... You're not gonna be able to do it? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, you will be able to go up, and it will upload. You'll walk up to the computer. You can scroll mouse wheel, say upload spyware, and it'll give you a loading. It's a real fancy mission, man.
Oh, what's the guy we're looking for? What's he going to be looking like?
Well, okay, hold, Coco. I think there's some confusion. We're not looking for anybody. As Stuart explained, there are civilians. If you come across any civilians, you will secure those civilians. You're going to make sure they don't go anywhere. When it comes time for us to extract, we're going to take the civilians with us because they're not allowed to tell the bad guys we were there.
Yeah. The financer will not be located. He's off in business. So we're going to do it whilst he's out. So then he proceeds to do business and then we know what he's doing.
Exactly. We don't want to take any bad guys out with us or even let them know we were there.
Yeah. So that's why we're going to have to be weapon safe in this one. No engaging unless we're engaged first. but if we are engaged and the mission's scrubbed, we've lost the asset.
Question, acquire the vehicle. Are we moving down to Big Balls to get the group that's down there, or are they coming to us, and how are we?
How it will work is once there'll be a CSE man object located with one squad objective Malcolm, and he'll be using the drone coverage to then get people from objective Big Balls out of there to start moving back up the road. A route may be designated later depending on what the squad's movement is, but for the moment, ideally just the fastest movement back out, but also the safest so you don't get seen. From there, they'll start moving back up the road, and once they're around objective Malcolm, the people at objective Malcolm will then leave their position where they're held up, and then they'll go secure a truck, move it down to the road, and then hopefully in that route, once the squad from objective Big Boss is continually moving, they'll rendezvous on the road, and then everyone load in and then start moving off to the LZ.
Copy.
So, Stuart, which CSC do you want to go to, which
squad? We'll have it like we did in training. So, Frank, if you can go with Oscar 2, Al, if you can go with Oscar 1.
Copy.
Did you want them to physically join our squad so they're on our HUD?
Yes. Once they're on the ground, yeah, it would be easier.
You want to do that? Hang on one second. You want to do that before we take off in the MV-22?
I would highly recommend that.
Okay. Yeah.
I need to keep a close eye on Al. That's the reason I asked.
I'm sure there's no gas stations with beer anywhere near this place.
Oscar 1 will be managing Overwatch Angus and then moving into Objective Big Balls once Oscar 2 Objective Malcolm have turned off the power.
What I would do is I would save plotting the route, if it's okay, until we hit where we're going to end up, just in case that changes slightly. And then once we get there, we can change it. But from what I understand, our route is also going to be dictated by what the CSE person sees with their drone in the air. Correct, Stuart?
Yeah.
Because we're gonna be avoiding any ground movement as we move into Angus.
That's some pretty steep terrain, too. Yeah.
Right.
All right.
Yeah, we're going to go in either one of the saddles, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Any other questions for Mr. Stewart?
I'm sure it's raining and dark, isn't it?
Probably.
Well, it's dark.
It's not raining. I don't have the frames for this.
Vito. It's not raining. It's not raining.
Yeah, what's a night jump without rain? Come on.
Yeah.
Well, what's a rich mission without rain?
You guys, this is not fair. Come on. Be nice. Be nice. All right. Guys, just to emphasize the point Stuart made, if we shoot somebody, they know we're there. If they know we're there, they're going to suspect something's going on, and the mission is effectively scrubbed. All right? This is stealth.
In that case, does each squad extract back to LZ? On its own?
No, that's not what the mission lead said. No, we got it. Plus, that's a long walk. We're going to secure a vehicle. Everyone's going to get in together, and we're going to go back to the LZ together.
Basically, like a gang. We're going to take hostages and blindfold them.
More or less.
Pretty much.
Okay. One thing I want to specify quickly for CSC, ideally try and keep the drones, I believe it was above 120 meters. That's the point that you can't go below once it's up in the air.
And you guys know CSC, if you want to move, like we practice, you just come out of the turret, you move, and then you reconnect when we stop, right?
Yeah.
Remember, Frank?
Roger.
Copy. All right.
All right. There's no more questions?
Nothing. Is there a movie on the flight?
Yes, and it's Pitch Perfect with Anna Kendrick.
Cool.
I don't see any issue with that.
Got a big gun.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and hard hats, gentlemen. Don't hurt your head on the way down.
Did you want us to put lasers on pointers or no?
To my knowledge, the intel didn't say anything about them having night vision goggles. It should be fine.
Rich 3555.
Yes, that's a firm. Give me a second, guys. I'm adjusting my stuff. But yeah, if you get there, we'll do a radio check in a second.
Well, you said flashlights, right?
I don't know if I can even put a flashlight on this thing. I don't know how to do it.
Now is not the time to find out.
Drag and drop. Yeah.
Nobody actually gave me MVGs.
All right, Oscar 1, let's meet over, let's go southwest of this hangar to do a radio check and go over all our stuff.
GP NV, okay, there it is. That's just a weird looking thing.
All right. Guys, switch on your radios for me if you will. I'm going to give you I'm going to give you a minute to put your radios on, all right? I'm just going to start my fraps.
What do you mean put them on? You got to turn them on now?
Or set the frequency.
Set the frequency.
What is it? 3.5 and 5.5, right?
Yes, sir.
All right.
See, we're too nice. We should have screwed with them.
Oh, yeah. Earplugs. So what do you guys think about that setting in the ACE? Is that better?
Mission lead on 5.5.
Yeah.
10, copy 5.5.
Actually, and I changed both. I changed the interaction and self-interaction.
What does it for?
Al, where's Al?
No, you have to do each separate.
Right here next to you.
Oh.
All
right,
I need you to look at me.
2-1 green out.
Okay.
Be advised, you have 2-1 on 3.5 or 5.5, over.
I need you to look at me and join our group, man.
Copy. So, team management. You're green, right?
No, just join group. You should do interaction, not self-interaction.
Okay.
Interaction, and then team management, then you should see join.
Keenan is cheating site.
Thank you.
How the heck did I do that? All right, stand by.
You need to free me, and then
join. I don't know about that, man. All right, let's see.
I was about to take him out back and have his way.
Free prisoner. There you go. Sorry about
that.
Thank
you. That's okay.
Yeah. Did you get that on fraps?
I wish I did.
All right. So I need to leave team and then join team, right?
No, I think you can just join.
Got join red, green, and blue, or yellow.
No,
try leaving your team and come on over.
Well, it's because he's doing self-interaction.
You've left team. All right. I'm looking at you. Yeah. Hang on.
Basically, it's just windows.
All right. I need to look away so I don't take you prisoner again. Okay, self-action, team management.
No, not self. No, go to
self. Interaction.
The other one.
Okay.
You go to interactions join group. Yeah.
Voila.
There we go. All right, now we can do the radio check.
Oscar 1, radio check.
1-1, okay, out.
1-2, okay.
Oh, man,
1-4, okay, out.
1-5, okay, out.
1-0, all okay out.
Although, you know, technically you're 1-3, man. Did I tell you that, Brack? That's okay.
I'm 1-4.
I thought you were the medic.
I am. 1-4 is medic.
No, 1-3 is medic.
Oh, is it? All right, I'll mark that down.
1-3. Wow.
Thanks.
Okay.
It's because you can't see them. All right,
real quick, guys. So here's the deal. Make sure your lasers are on, but don't use them unless I tell you to. All right? Make sure your silencers are on, which I got to put mine on.
And everyone put it on safe?
Don't put it on safe. Because otherwise, you know, you may not remember when you get on the ground to take it off. Because just because we can't shoot doesn't mean we won't shoot, all right? So, who just joined us? I think Esposito coming in and out. All right. So we're going to be, Al, so you're clear on the CSC stuff. We're just going to, we'll take care of you. When we get there, you're going to be Al's bodyguard, Brack. All right.
Okay.
So when we get it to objective Angus, he's going to find a place away from the road and out of sight. So if someone's walking along that road, they can't see you.
You
and you're
going to
be his eyes while he's in the drone controls. All right.
Okay.
And then Al, you're going to have to walk us into the town to make sure no bad guys see us. Okay.
Copy.
All right. So we'll talk about the rest.
What's the ROE again? If I'm protecting allies and drone, I can't shoot you guys.
You can't shoot anyone. You just need to say we got someone coming. We need to hide.
All right, Roger that.
Yeah. All right, you ready?
Stand by.
The other thing is, which Stuart didn't go over, but I'm going to confirm with him. He's going to go one out, two out, three out. One out is
1-1-2-1.
All of Oscar ones. In other words, 1-1 and 2-1 are going to jump together. When he goes two out, 1-2 and 2-2 are going to jump together, and so on.
Hey, Stuart.
Okay.
I just got home, so I will log into the game if that's okay.
It's up to Stuart, but I say no.
I can't hear you, Keen.
Oh, crap.
I'll just stay here in case we need a reason.
Wait, do you want me?
So, are we clear on that, guys? All seriousness. Are we clear on what we're doing?
Oscar one, no, just right.
I mean, okay. If it has to be life or death for us to shoot, and you're going to have to get authorization from me, and I'm going to get authorization from mission lead. All right.
Right. So when he calls one, you guys go the ones go, et cetera, et cetera. Yeah. As the only five right now, well, I guess with Lyndon, and if he joins their squad, then we should have five as well.
He'll okay. Do five. He'll count through the whole thing anyway.
Happy.
So, yeah. So I'm going to make sure he does 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll confirm with him. All right. So you guys stay here and let me go find Stuart. I'll find out. Okay.
Okay.
Good idea.
You know, I was saying,
I'm going to put a marker on the M and dump. Where'd you put yours at, Key?
That's our regroup point, right?
Rich.
Yep.
I'm assigned to Oscar 1. Where do you want me?
That right up on top of the hill there?
Yeah.
It's right, yeah. I got you. Okay.
2. Rifleman demo and DM.
Roger.
Yeah.
Did we call Brack
Mark Roger.
For the duration of this mission?
This is my cherry jump, though, King.
Call what?
I said, do we call Brack Mark?
I can still hear you.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Got it.
Oh, Brack, since you're in Mark's spot, make sure to land in a tree.
Okay. Alright.
Apparently, Mark only likes to do high opening.
Alright, guys. I just confirmed that, he's going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0. So squad leads will be the last out. So it will be Jack first, Keen second, Brack third. Looks like Lyndon's going to be superseding you, Alan. Al. And then so it'll be Lyndon then okay. Al. All right. And then Rich. All right. So why don't we head over to the we'll let Lyndon get in and we'll go over together.
All right. Does so the backpack what exactly now? Am I doing on this? Am I still flying the
No dude, it's no man, it's AI taking us in. So
no, okay, I got you that. Just curious. You said Lyndon was superseding me, and I was just curious if that meant he was going to be operating the UAV or not.
No, what we'll do, to your point, and thank you for asking, what we'll do is Lyndon will be your bodyguard.
Happy.
And Mark will come in with us.
That's a point.
Mission lead, this is 1-0.
I'm going to have you go put on a drone backpack. And remember what we did before? You have to go you have to take out the stuff you want, then put your backpack in and take the drone out, right?
Already done. Ready to go.
You have the drone backpack on?
No. I haven't moved my backpack. I was going to, when we went over, cool. But I've already moved everything out of my
backpack. Mission Link, this is 1-0. Sorry, 1-0. This is Mission Link. Go ahead. Do I have permission to have my CSC put his drone on? Over. Have a moment? Yeah, sure.
All right, go for it, man. We'll wait for you. Yeah, and we'll do that when we get over there. Otherwise, you're going to take a whole year to walk to the vehicle. And make sure you put a laser on as well. But don't have it on, but have it attached, Lyndon.
What radio channel?
3-5 and 5-5.
Wait, who invited Lyndon?
I just invited myself.
What was the key to bring up Mark Dagger again?
Bring up what? Equipment.
Yeah, but to make it minimize, like the... to make it small, like our GPS map. No, it brings it up big screen, doesn't it?
Yeah, but then if you hit escape, if you hit escape...
1-0, this is Mission Lead. 1-0, send Mission Lead.
Oh, okay.
I just wanted to see if you agree if we assign a number 6 to the jump, if that's when all CSC members jump out, because our numbers are different, so I'm not sure how you want to do it. Be advised, I have 2 CSC, that may be confusing. Can all 3 jump out at the same time? If that's what you want, that's good. I actually have my guys assign their numbers. In other words, I have Al as 1-5 and I have Lyndon as 1-4.
Yes.
All right, Roger. We'll see what we'll do on our side.
Yeah, because that way your radio comms are going to be clean too. So you know you're 1-4, right, Lyndon?
Yes, I do now.
Copy.
So, Rich, I'm just looking for an altimeter.
You won't find the altimeter until you find it in the parachute box, which is behind the Osprey.
You didn't grab it yet, right?
In route.
Okay. Otherwise, we're going to be walking over there forever.
Slowly.
He did it. No, Al. Put it back on your back. Otherwise, we're going to...
He did it.
I got you. Yeah, you put it on your...
Yeah, just land on the parachute.
Okay.
It's an ace right. Option now.
All right. Yeah. All right. Let's go over to the Osprey. You'll see the 2 containers behind the Osprey. Got your parachutes.
Okay, you
make
it.
Sure you put your backpack on your chest first. Then grab an altimeter and a parachute, and then we're gonna line up and stick order according to your call sign. All right. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, make sure your forward speed is under 10 kilometers when you're landing, or you'll end up injuring your legs, I think. Can't remember exactly what the speed was, but it's pretty low.
Someone thrown those
glow
sticks? Does it suddenly pop up?
No, it's in the game, man. Actually, it's worth taking off the NVGs while you guys have got yours off. Looks really cool with all the different colors.
That's different.
All right, remember, put your backpacks on your chest first, otherwise you'll lose your backpack. Then get your parachute, guys.
Lyndon's done.
Uh-oh. Oh, the glow sticks just went out. That's how long we took. All right. Where are you, King? All right.
Who's this? 1-2? All right.
Was that Matt? Am I good, King?
Lyndon, how do we look from the back there, man?
It's not my favorite point of view.
Al, I think Lyndon just said you have too much junk in your trunk. I think that's what he said.
Well, since he's actually in front of me instead of behind me, I think that's the problem.
Okay, so I should ask you, Al, how do we look since you're number five?
You look marvelous.
Copy that. All right, let's do a squit. Let's do a quick squad check-in, guys.
Hey, Lee, you're number four. Is that right?
Yeah.
1-1, okay out.
Okay out. 1-2, okay.
1-3, okay out.
1-4, okay out.
1-5, okay out.
1-0, all okay out. By the way, I think I'm too close. I think, Jack, I think you need to be behind me, right?
I am behind you.
Oh, you are? Sounds like... I thought that was Keen blowing down my neck. Oh, okay.
No, I made a move back. That's my job. Okay, quick
equipment check. 1-0, emission lead, be advised. Oscar 1 is all set, ready to go. Over.
You need to have your NVG.
Emission lead, Gomez, Oscar 1, monitoring as much as we're good to go.
Yeah.
4 all green. Never mind. Too late now to find out.
5 all green.
All right, Oscar 2, be advised.
Yes, Oscar 1, this is mission lead. Oscar 2, 0, is all good.
1-0 copies all mission lead.
This is the point of no return if you do not have a parachute.
Lee, I visually see a parachute.
What's the jump plan exactly?
Okay.
One first, then Oscar
turn around,
two.
Check me visually.
No, what's going to happen, Lyndon? Good question. Is he's going to call one, so all Oscar ones
confirm
will go. One,
parachute
one will
on
go.
Back.
Two, one will go.
Okay.
And yeah. Then
we're paranoid here, aren't we?
Misha,
you're
gotta,
four, and he's five.
You
so you have four,
on your
five,
back.
And then he'll say thanks, zero, sir. Which will be SLs.
Right, get it.
Matt, you're good.
Sweet.
Oscar one, on your go. Subboarding the Osprey. Oscar two, a following.
Oscar 1-0 copies all missions.
Oscar 1, prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
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 Moving.
Moving.
Slowly but surely. Allow me.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Call off when you get in on the radio.
1-2.
2-2's in.
1-3 in.
2-4 in.
I'm in the roof zone.
1-4 is in, also in the roof.
1-0 is in. The roof is a nice place, it's a popular place, obviously.
The roof. The roof.
2-5 in.
Should we leave and get back in case it damaged the Osprey, or?
It won't damage the Osprey, man.
It's no,
just,
it's happened.
It's a bug.
Oscar 2 and all Oscar 2
unless you have a lot of birthday cake, in which case we might just have to ask you to leave.
What is packing?
Bastard only had brownies. And not the Dutch one.
Oscar 1-0, Dimension Link, be advised, all Oscar elements in, over.
Copy that. Alright, let's get started.
For stealth.
We just heard
all
you.
The lights on.
Oh, now it's off.
Here we go.
Al is critiquing the AI. Wow. So this is an AI flight, guys.
Well, it's pretty smooth. So
can y'all hear me?
No.
Do we need to be set to whispering when we're on the ground?
Mission lead, what do you think?
Were you transmitting something because I didn't hear you?
I think someone had a question about being on whispering.
I did not hear, but it should be okay if you're on normal, but I suppose we can do whispering as well if you're quite close proximity, so.
Did you copy that, Oscar 1?
Green, green.
Right, so just in case you didn't hear, press control and tab to cycle your voice to whispering or normal. Just ensure it's not on that. Essentially virtual.
And I can't hear anybody talking up here. This is deafening.
And you're
actually, it's not too loud for me.
Go first person and put your earplugs in.
Oh yeah, put your earplugs in.
One-zero, mission lead.
1-0, send mission lead.
Would you advise having us all on the same channel for a jump?
I believe all of Oscar 1 are on 5-5, just FYI. If you need us to move to another channel, we absolutely will.
No, that's fine. 5-5 will do if everyone on your squad is there. I'll pick up a strike list from mine now.
Alright, want to confirm with Oscar 1 that you guys are on 5-5 and you have it set as an additional channel so you can hear all the commands for the jump. Copy. 1-3, 5-5.
One set. 1-2 is.
1-4 set.
Thank you for answering my, call L. But yeah, I'm set.
We obviously have to separate the CSC people, obviously.
This flight, if you turn.
Sorry, I was just using one shot.
does.
2-4 set.
Actually, you know what? That would be a bad thing to happen to me all the time.
Have you got
5 that, that looks. Yeah, it's a lot better to call out like variants when you have that thing on. Look at your.
Is it a working compass?
Working compass? What do you mean?
On the altimeter.
I'm talking about the GPS. Five.
I don't think it's a compass. I don't. Where would you see? What is the? I got hands. What is the? Well, I think actually, if you look. Black man is set south right now. Is it ammo?
Yeah, but I think it's been on zero since it took off. Oh, okay, I see. So what's at the bottom of the 3-2? Okay. Oh, really? I thought it was 3,900 hours.
Oh, yeah. Alright, be advised, moving into land now.
By the way,
stand up.
By the way, guys, if you don't have your view dis.
Still at 2,000 feet. Have you lot got dance equipped?
1-3 down.
Two on the ground. Okay. 1-2 is only getting 2 FPS, so I might be on the ground and dead, but I'm not sure.
1-1's at the church. 1-3 is down, green, facing northwest.
2-3, this is 2-0.
2-0 is 2-3.
1-0 is 1-1.
Sorry.
Is that you coming down, coming in from the southeast on top of the ridge? I'm not sure. We're actually about 20 meters from the church, over. Same.
towards us. I believe that is Oscar 1. You know what I'm talking about, Al?
How do you turn down his night vision? Right.
Talking about over there to the southeast?
Yeah, he's coming in right now.
Okay. That's another one of ours.
1012?
1-2 has respawned.
Does anyone know how to turn down the brightness on these images?
I think it's control page for down.
Keen, you're still coming down up there.
Yeah, that's my body.
Alt page up and down.
Oh, there you go, it's alt. Yeah, thank you.
1-0 to mission lead, be advised. We have all Oscar 1 elements green and ready to go, over.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
Yep, yep. Roger, Oscar 2 is all accounted for as well.
How do you want to do this?
Slowly start moving down the road until we get to about 0.57 around that bend, and then we'll start moving up into Fasado as located on the map and briefing.
Alright,
from there,
who do you want to lead?
We'll have Oscar 2 leading first, because they'll set up their drone first, and then you guys can start moving on with cover.
Copy that. And what formation do you want us to take?
Let's have them in a column of diamonds for now, and then we'll shift into actual columns when we get closer to move up the hill.
Copy that.
Oscar 1-0, Oscar Elements, be advised, we are going to go, we're going to be in a column diamond. In other words, we're going to be behind Oscar 2. We're going to have 1-2 will be 1, 1-1 will be 2. We'll have Lyndon, you can be 6, and you guys can decide who wants to be 3 and 5, and 1-0 will be 4. Copy?
Recopy.
1-4 copies.
1-2 copies.
1-5 copies.
1-3 copies.
1-1 copy.
Actually, why don't we do this, Brack, why don't you be 3 and Al, you be 5. How about that?
1-5 copy.
1-3 copies.
One, two, keep an eye out for Oscar 2 to let us know once they've formed up and they're ready to go. Copy.
Number 1. 1-2, copies.
We are located to your northwest, guys. Come on.
Keen's northwest.
Yeah, he's northwest.
Copy. Hey, buddy.
Mission lead to Oscar 1, be advised we've had one man go AFK, so we'll hold you for maybe about another minute or two, and if he's not back by then we'll start moving off.
Which is, interrogative, who is AFK?
Matt at the moment.
Copy that.
Do I have my voice at the normal?
He's having a sidebar conversation, be advised. I see him on TeamSpeak, over.
Alright, copy that.
Keen.
Hey, Stuart.
What do you have your voice set to?
Go behind Randy, but Randy's in the rear, so...
Yeah, no. No, but what I'm gonna have...
No, I mean, like, your speaking volume.
I'm have you behind Misha, actually, a second, if that's alright.
Okay. I don't know if making it, like, turning it down made a difference. I think my last... Well, I think they'll...
Alright. While we're waiting, guys, why don't we have, since, Al, you're 1-3, why don't you push out a little bit to the south, give us, zone protection there. Jack, why don't you take west, and actually, set up for zone protection there.
1-1 copy.
1-2, why don't you look up to the northeast and make sure we're good in the on the crest of the hill, man.
Yeah, looking northeast.
1-5 copy.
So, a bit of a slight change in the diamond. I put
east, got west, southwest.
Oscar 1, be advised, mission, missing has his last man back. We are free to move when you are.
Copy that. Oscar 2 is leading, copy?
Yeah, copy that.
Alright, Oscar 1 is ready to fall on your heels, over.
Roger that.
Alright, Oscar 2, Oscar 1, prepare to move out. Oscar 2 is moving out as we speak, over.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
I come, we're gonna jog up to catch up quickly. Be advised, we're forming a diamond, so.
Yes.
Number six, I'm the one in the back, right?
Yes, sir. You're right behind me.
Prepare to move. Moving.
Rich, refresh my memory. The three spot, that's on the far right, correct? Three is far left, five is far right. So I need, you to the south side.
Move it.
And I need out to the right. Mission lead to, Oscar 2. Sorry, Oscar 1 to mission lead.
Oscar 1, mission lead copies Oscar 1 sent.
1-0, confirm you want a diamond, is that correct?
Mission lead copies diamond.
Copy that.
Al, Randy, you need to fall back to even with the slash.
Copy.
Al, we're at a walking pace, so W and S. I hope you move slower. There you go.
Al, you did get the unit for the drone as well as the drone, right?
Copy.
Okay, cool. Had me worried for a second there. Alright, we want the back three to stop for a second. We're bunching up here. Hold 1 second.
Try to move. Hold it.
No, no. 1-2, you keep going. The back three of the diamond was bunching up to you.
Wilco, I might call hold shortly because I'm getting a bit close to Oscar Tua.
1-0, copies all.
Yeah, but I think a structure on the south side of our formation.
Copy that.
Will guys. 1-2 scan that for heat about 2 mics ago. Look clear over.
By the way, guys, this is a very nice looking diamond. Good job.
Hey, Oscar 1, hold.
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 Contact.
Contact front.
Front. Shot, sir. Shot, sir.
Be advised, weapon was a misfire due to a technical difficulty.
Nice response time, though, guys. You look good.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Oscar 1-0, this is Mission Lee.
Send Mission Lee.
Moving. Be advised, don't think anyone heard the gunshots as of yet. Misfire was due to a technical difficulty from us, having the man get some new batteries to refresh it before we start moving.
Oscar 1-0, copies all.
Oscar 1.
Hold.
Hold.
Holding.
How do I put my weapon on safe again?
Control tilde.
Okay, it should come up a little thing that says weapon safe at the
top.
Yeah,
okay. It didn't do that at first, and I was wondering if that was a... It didn't work at first, but okay.
I haven't...
Working now.
Sorry, but when you could run up to Misha's left, Randy's left, and get into a walk, and we'll start moving off.
I got like 10 batteries here that are all used. I don't know why my wife does that. She don't throw them away when they're old. I don't think I even have a wired mouse anymore.
10, this is mission lead.
10, send mission lead.
Would you feel comfortable having Oscar 1 take the lead in for formation for now, and we'll also do a take up rear until the technical difficulty is solved?
Oscar 10 copies all. Oscar 1 will take lead, over. 1-2, this is 10. Be advised, I'm going to have you push up past Oscar 2 and take lead. Copy?
Hold. 1-2, understood. Oscar 1, prepare to
move. Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Move. Move it.
Moving.
We'll let them take the formation and see how far they can get before we can get the sword, then we'll start moving up. Alright. Alright, friendly is moving through rear formation.
Alright, Oscar 2-0. I'm ready.
One 5 going south of the house. Copy 1. 10 to mission lead.
10, this is mission lead, send it.
Be advised, you got members of Oscar 2 going on 5-5 for squad chat, over.
Roger, I've heard that.
Shifting right out.
Good. 1012, be advised. A cluster of buildings approximately 100 meters or west on the road.
10 copies 1-2.
No heat signatures detected. Over.
Copy that. 1-5, why don't you pull your diamond in close so you're not having to go through that foliage.
1-5 copies.
One zero one two. Do you want to cut the corner southwest and avoid this little hook in the road?
1-2. Let's hold all, and I'll get permission from mission lead.
Wilco, holding.
1-0 to mission lead.
1-0, this is mission lead. Send it.
1-0, requesting permission to cut a corner and avoid the village ahead of us. Over.
Mission lead copies. Affirmative. Go ahead to the plan. Cover corner.
Alright. 1-0 copies all. 1-0, 1-2. Yeah. Permission granted. Cut corner, avoid village. Over.
Wilco, cut corner, avoiding village. Prepare to move. We're going to refocus to the south, and then we'll start patrolling southwest again, guys. Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Prepare to move.
Move.
Moving. One 011 interrogative.
Send 11.
We should be heading towards the flag at this point, shouldn't we?
That is a firm. I think we're going around the village, is that not right, 1-2?
Move. That's correct, we're just going around the village and then continuing on the road.
Copy that. Is that good, 1-1?
The points to our bearing 228 there.
1-2 is set facing west, 4-9.
I might be wrong, never mind. Sorry.
Mission lead 210.
Sand mission. Alright, keep going, King. Let's
once we're clear of the village, we'll start trying to get into a column just to move up the hill.
Say again, mission lead.
Just start turning my formations into a column.
That is a firm. Do you want two columns or do you want split or staggered? Over.
We'll move the two columns into a staggered formation.
10 copies. Do you want that effective immediately?
Roger, if we can.
Copy that. Which side would Oscar 2 like to come on? Over.
Hold one. Oscar 10. Oscar 2 will start moving on the left side of Oscar 1.
Oscar 10 copies. Be advised, we're going to go into a column formation. Let's keep it tight, about 5 meters. We're going to have Oscar 20 come to our left, and it will be a stagger. All copy?
Move in. 1-2.
Copy.
1-3
copy.
1-5 copies.
Oscar 10 mission lead.
Oscar 10 suspicion lead send.
Oscar 10, be advised, we have converted the column. We've got spacing of 5 meters ready for you to come on our left, over.
Alright, mission lead copies off. We'll relay to head of column.
Copies. 1012, be advised, we're now turning left up the valley.
This is mission lead to Oscar. Head of column 2-2 will be behind 1-3. Or the lead of Oscar 1 column.
Oscar 1 copies all.
Be advised, Oscar 10, we're jogging to catch up then.
Oscar 10, copies all. Be advised, Oscar Lemons, you're going to have Oscar 2 jogging up on our left shortly. Over.
1-2, understood.
1-4 spotted them on our left side.
1-2 has off.
1-2, do you want us to stand or do you want to stay in a crouch? Over.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, guys. Should be stood.
Yeah. My rifle takes up half my screen so I couldn't see it. Yep. I thought I was lagging out actually.
Oscar looks good, guys. Nice column, nice column.
1012, be advised, we are cresting. Do you want to hold formation?
Yeah, hold one. Oscar 10 to mission lead, be advised, we're about to crest. Advise what you would like next, over.
Roger, 10. Mission lead, we'll have Oscar 2's CAC embedded to launch the drone. From there, it's up to Oscar's one decision how to move to overall triangles. However, we provide drone cover as you move along there.
Oscar 10 copies. So you're going to launch drone here. Oscar 1 will move forward and under the guidance of drone operator, correct?
Yep. Yeah. Roger that.
Copy. I need Oscar 1 elements to pull up into a compact column on 1-2, over. Alright.
So Keen, is this where we move forward to take our... Take Angus, are we close? I don't know where we are. Hang on, let me see. Okay, so we're right near the flag. Okay, let me look on the map. Hang on.
I agree with your assessment, and then follow those rocks down from 170 to Angus.
The yeah. Hell is that sound?
The drone.
Oh, jeez, I thought my wife was blending some upstairs.
Well, but we're going to stay on the side of that crest, right? Okay.
Stay on the southeast side of it.
Yeah.
Right.
10 to mission lead.
10, this is mission lead, go ahead.
Yeah, 10, be advised, mission lead. Looking at course now, it looks like we're going to head southeast from current location, take a right at Hill 170, and then push straight down to Angus. Is that good? Over.
Roger, I've already relayed it to VCAC and Oscar 2, but he's currently setting up his drone up. I'll advise him to get a contact UV when cover is ready so you can proceed.
Oscar 10, copies all.
Alright, so they have your route, man, and what they'll do is Frank will just tell us if we see any bad guys on 5-5, alright? So it's really important, guys. I need you all on 5-5. If you hear something about the drone operator, you guys need to listen, because he's pretty much top of the food chain at this point, okay?
He's got 1-1 grid. Eyes on.
They have the smallest churches in Greece.
Oscar 10, Raven 3, it looks clear to the west. Copy that. Moving out.
When you're ready, man. All right, so we're going to move on, but guns up, all right?
Roger.
Concept, Roger.
Just keep it in a compact column, guys.
Copy that.
Let's turn around.
What were the keys for this NVG again?
For the what?
To lighten and brighten the NVG.
Alt, page up and page down.
Okay, perfect.
You mean left of it?
Hold.
Holding.
I got a truck bearing 220 on that ridge.
Holding. Yeah, 1012. Rough bearing 220. Range is 427. Have a unmanned technical and a covered truck next to a one-story building. Over.
Copy that. Let's keep pushing forward until drone tells us to stop, guys.
Wilco, just scanning for any heat signatures. See none at the minute.
Prepare to move.
Moving. Alright, keep it slight to the left of this hill, guys. We don't want our head popping up over this this crest. Guys behind me, man. Yeah. I can see you're good. I can't see them. I don't know what they're doing behind us. I think they're having a party. I'm not going to lie to you. Is the objective where, man?
Is that Angus?
I think it's...
Yeah, I think it is.
I don't think that's the objective ahead of us. I think the objective is to the right over the hill. And I'm not saying that because I made the mission. Alright. You guys know the drill. You're going to go left. Jack will go right. The rest of us will push across and sit up on the other side. I think the objective is over there to the west, right?
Yeah. Try to move.
Moving. All right, guys. When we cross this LDA, Rich is going to push through.
Move. 1-2 set, covering south.
1-1 set, covering northwest.
1-0 set covering southwest.
Covering south. 1-4 set covering south.
1-5.
Oscar 1-0, Raven 3.
1-1 moving.
1-2 move, pushing. Right. 1-2 resuming patrol. Heading.
Hey Rich, I think they called you on the radio.
1-0 mission lead, did you call me?
1-0, Raven 3, just letting you know, I do have hostiles identified in the town northwest of your current position. I count 6 times.
Oscar 1-0, copies all. Are we clear immediately around our own area? Over.
Affirmative, there are 2 vehicles at the end of the...
You're crouched, Rich. Hold. Here, let me come up and look with you. Well, there's no one there, he says. So I think what we do is, okay, Jack, let's see, Lyndon, I need you to be number 2 man to P.
1-0, are you talking to us? Because we can't hear you from the back here, over.
All right. 1-4, you're going to be number 2 man to Keen. 1-5, I need you to come up behind 1-1 and 1-0. 1-0 and 1-1 are going to take overwatch onto this little compound. 1-2 and 1-4 are going to push in and clear the buildings and secure anything they find. All copy?
South. 1-2.
Where are you at?
Where are you at? 1-3, Rich.
1-3. I'm behind you.
I'll tell you what,
why don't you go number three man with them, all right?
Roger that.
All right, so let Jack and I push up. Hang on 1 second.
Yeah.
1-0, yeah. Mission lead.
No copy grenades, effort. Right? No flash grenades in any.
1-0 to mission lead, over. 1-0, this is mission lead, go ahead. 1-0, be advised, we are 20 meters from Overwatch Angus, requesting permission to go and push in and secure, over.
Roger, you have permission to go and secure civilians.
Copy that, securing now.
1-1 set.
1-0 set, when you're ready, guys, push in. Al, watch our rears, man.
Copies. Wilco, 1-2, prepare to push.
Prepare to push.
Push. Push.
Pushing.
I have some frame drops, sorry. Watching window.
Remember, don't shoot anything.
All right, that's cool.
Right here. Air breach.
Air breach.
One civilian front.
Clear left.
Clear left.
Enough. 1-0, 1-2. Building clear. One time civilian arrested.
1-0 copies all. Good job. 1-0 to mission lead.
1-0, this is mission lead send.
Alright, 1-2 and 1-5, go ahead and push into the village with the rest of the guys. 1-0, be advised, mission lead, that we have one time civilian, have secured, we have taken control of Angus. Did you want us to put our drone in the air, over?
Copy that, yes, get out to send up a drone, and we'll start moving to objective Malcolm.
Oscar, 1 copy. 1-5, I need you to get that drone down, get up. And get it to 120 and give overwatch for Oscar 2 to get to objective Malcolm, over.
1-5 copies all. Alright, 1-0, this is Mission League. Be advised, Frank's been put off drones for now until we move into objective Malcolm.
Oscar 1-0 copies all, Mission League.
Alright, so we're going to keep the civilian in the house under wraps until we're ready to move. Is that good? So what's going to happen is, as soon as that, go ahead. Yeah. Copy that. All right, so this is what's going to happen. Lyndon, you're going to stay here as bodyguard for Al.
Right here.
And make sure the civilian doesn't try to run away or anything, so you might want to position yourself in this door or something so he can't get out.
At the door.
And make sure if Al sees any bad guys get close, you work out where you need to hide so the bad guys don't see you, okay?
Right here.
And what's going to happen is I'm going to get permission from Mission League to push down, to set up, to push into the town. And if that's the case, you're going to have 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3 go down to set up, okay?
Right, you did.
You good with that, man?
Yeah. So I stay here with L and guard his set.
Yeah, make sure that...
1-0, 1-5, set 120. Take me. Oscar, 1-0 copies, 1-5. Want you to go on to the command net, let them know that you're up, and guide them to objective Malcolm. Hold one while I reach out to Mission Lead. Oscar, 1-0 to Mission Lead.
1-0, this is Mission Lead, go ahead.
1-0, Mission Lead, be advised, requesting permission to take assaulting party to fall short of objective big balls and set up for infiltration into town, and just confirm that we do have drone up, and we'll be handing you over to 1-5, over.
Contact bearing 266.
Mission Lead, covers. Yep, proceed to move down into the town, and set up for power down.
Oscar 1-0 copies all, over to you, 1-5.
All right. 266.
Copy. First 1-0, be advised,
You've got two guys on the south side of the town, on the road closest to us. On the south side, you've got approximately seven people throughout the town. I'm observing three, correction four, in vicinity of the objective.
It was on the... what channel? No.
Mission lead, this is Oscar 1-5, over.
1-5, this is mission lead, go ahead.
Alright,
this is 1-5. You appear clear to move to your south and west towards objective Malcolm. Continuing to observe, over.
And,
is the compound to be just direct northeast of objective Malcolm at clear thermals?
Stand by.
Go no further. Here. So what we need to do is maneuver down, see where we are there, get permission to get a little bit closer to the setup, but we are not to go into the town until mission lead has switched us off, okay? Well, why don't we...
Mission lead, Oscar 1-5, you appear clear to the northeast of objective Malcolm, over.
All right, mission lead covers 1-5, thank you very much.
Sort of do something like that. We can even go the other side of this house to start it, so you come down between those boulders. Yeah, we need...
It... Yeah, no. If we go around the south, around the back of it...
Hey, King? King, can you hear me? Hey, man. There's more people patrolling that road. Your best bet appears to be going towards the church, but there's at least six people in and around the building right now on the church side and in the building itself. I think you've got the patrols moving around towards the northwest side of the house, so I would say your best bet is going to be the Y intersection there going into town that's on the northeast side of town, and going between those two buildings, that's probably your best bet, as I can tell right now. You got a significant number of vehicles, but there's...
You can't go there.
I don't know how you
have to
do this, man. There's two guys on the outside the building on the second floor looking out. You got one guy on the northwest corner.
No, you need to, you need the
right. So you're gonna have, I think your best bet is the houses to the east and try and infiltrate between them. I don't know, right now I don't see any good opening. You might hear that, you're gonna have to go all the way around the
there. I think that's what he's saying right there. Go straight there and you end up so you
and around
you've
behind
got
those buildings and then come back through.
You see, this is the gate we got to go in, right? So this, the shortest distance between two points is this. So somehow we need to be around here. So if this guy's patrolling, we just time it to where we push through. So what we need to do then is we need to go down somewhere like this. Yeah, but the light's going to be out and they're not going to see us. Don't forget, that's the key here, guys. The lights are going to go out. We're not going in there totally lit up.
Mission lead, 1-5. Your approach continues to look clear. Over.
See, copy about 1-5.
Yeah, but the problem is, Keen, you see where my last dot is? That is the only, that's the gate. So you have to go in there. So anything you do, you're walking around these patrols. And you cannot, this... area where the two times balcony is, you cannot go about 270 degrees. If you look from, if you do a line go at, you can't do anything around there. So you have to, right. And my challenge is if you do anything other than that alley, you're, look how much, if you come in from, look at all that open ground you have to cover without being seen. Here, exactly, yeah. All right, so let's get down there so we don't hold them up, because once they already cut that power, we need to be ready to go. Where's Brack?
I'm right here, buddy. Right next to you.
So maybe we go around this, we go to the northeast of this rock and go down. Yes.
1015, be advised, mission leading 20 are across the street, approximately 100 meters from objective Malcolm.
Copy. All right, guys, we need a double time now because we're running out of time.
Sorry, miss.
Misfire.
Oscar 10 to mission lead, be advised that was our misfire.
It doesn't appear to have alerted anyone on the objective. Over.
10 copies all. Good job, 15.
Enough. Okay, 1012 is set facing west on the downslope.
All right, looks like you have everyone with you, man. Let's go. Double time.
Okay, try to move. Move. Double time.
Keep it tight, guys.
You know what I'm wondering, Keen? Maybe we hold here until the power's cut. Because that's a big piece of ground to cover without the power. Yeah.
10, this is 14, over.
Send 14.
Be advised that it's getting pretty light outside, over.
Oh, yeah. Hold.
Oh shit.
Copy that. 10 to mission lead, be advised we're running out of darkness. We need to double time this, over.
Roger, mission lead is now at the power station and is just locating the ability to do it, turn off the power for you.
Copy that. It should be in the little shack. It'll be a desk and a computer, over.
They're not going to alert to you guys yelling, are they?
They shouldn't, but I can go down to whisper. There you go. Everyone go to whisper.
Because my last unit, that was a mod. I don't know if that was something that you guys have.
Mission lead to 10. Start turning off the power for you now. On your mark.
We are set. We're probably 50 meters. This is as close as we can get with the power being on. Over.
Roger that. Power will be going down momentarily.
Copy that. As soon as we hear from you, we will move out.
10, this is 15. Be advised, you've got two times enemy at approximately 200 degrees, about 150 meters. You have two times enemy walking to the south along the road. Over. Let me clarify for you. The road, the first
this
road.
This is mission lead to 10. Be advised, to my knowledge, power should be down.
Copy that, move.
All right, move out.
Al, I need you to do me a favor. I need you to tell us where people are in relationship to us so we know where to look. And we're going to start moving forward. If we get close, I need you to stop us.
Double time, man. We need to get
in. Copy all. At your 11 o'clock, there's now four times. Continue your... Recommend you move slightly right.
Copy that.
You go to the right side of that building.
Be advised, we can either go straight or there's a gate. Do you want us to go through the right into the gate?
That would be my recommendation. You still got the two times approximately 50 to 70 meters to your left.
Copy that. Keep an eye and let us know if we're doing what you want us to, over.
Copy.
Yes. are we cleared? Those guys down the right.
We cleared across the road.
As clear as you're going to be, you've got those two guys down to your left, about 75 meters, but I don't see any clearer way to go.
Alright, let's go.
I think it's left, right? Oh, we're going left, correct?
Go left. Recommend you go straight across.
Straight across is a building. It's either slide to the right or slide to the left.
Go.
Sam.
To the right, there's guys down the road, I saw them.
Yeah, you gotta go left, man.
Go left. Go.
Yeah.
Rich, there you go. You're in.
Contact's right, balcony.
They've got you.
Balcony contact's down.
Be advised, the mission is scrubbed. Over, mission is scrubbed.
Alright, mission lead comes out. If XO plans will assume it's normal. Try and pull your troops out and we'll start securing your truck to meet up at crossroads.
Is he down? Is he dead?
1015, you're clear back right now. Go the same way in you came out. Or what correction the other
way? 1-3 got taken out, I respawned.
Copy that.
One zero to mission lead. Advise, maybe we try to push in again. Over.
Can you fix me up?
Roger, if you feel that you can do this, then yes. Mission lead says go.
Copy that. Yeah, just heal me. He walked us straight into that guy in the balcony. I got nothing. We're gonna go over here to the left.
Rich, you still have the two guys to your left. No factor right now. They didn't engage you. You took care of the two on the roof. You've got two guys in front of the building and everybody else is actioned out in directions, so you may be able to move in.
Let's do this. Let's go back the same way we did, but go keep going left and we'll go around it.
You got one man to your right front coming down the road right now.
Go, go, go. Across the corner.
Going straight forward. Stand by. You got one guy moving to your left. He just went into the building to your left.
Move over here. Okay.
Okay. 1-0 to 1-3. Be advised. If you can make your way to Hangus, that'd be greatly appreciated.
Right. I would recommend you go right front through the gate.
Push.
Yeah, I'm right here.
One five has no eyes behind. Be advised, there's one coming in behind you. There's one coming in behind you the route you came in. You have others to the west that are moving towards you down the road.
Are we clear to go in the building? Will they see?
I have no eyes on your side of the building. You should be clear to go into the building.
Rich?
Yeah, you had me on whispering, that's why. Yes.
Out of reach. Reaching. Red breach. Behind you.
One zero one two. We have the laptop moving now to download.
Copy. 1-0 mission lead.
Mission lead to 1-0. Go ahead.
Be advised. We are uploading spyware. Over.
Mission lead copies or has dispatched a few of us to go secure a truck now for Vexville. We'll mark on a map for a RV point to load everyone on.
Copy that.
whatever, 1012 at 70.
Copy. 1015, as you come out the gate, be advised,
Raven
3, right.
Be advised, you've got a bad guy in the prone on the road, northeast corner of your building, one times on the northwest corner of the building, one times walking on the road, and then I've got another one west of your building coming into your direction.
None of what he's saying is helpful.
Copy that. Is there a clear route for us to get out? Over.
Looks like...
Break. I got it. Okay, Rich, as you come out the way you came in, there is one times bad guy to your right front at the end of the road. All right, there's one guy at to your left on the other side of the building. Should be no factory. If you move the same direction out that you came in, you should be able to exfil the same route that you came went in. Over. The worst threat you have right now is one times to your right, approximately.
This is Mission Lead to Oscar 10. Do you currently have drone coverage from your?
Be advised, yes we do. He's on squad net, talking us through. We're about to exfil, over.
Alright, roger that.
Ready to move. Go.
One zero one five, you are clear. Back to your back to your original location. Break. You got one guy on the road to your right, but you should be okay. You're clear.
We're like,
and 1-5, no one is pursuing. 1-0, mission lead.
1-0, this is mission lead, send it.
Be advised, we have successfully extracted from town, heading back up to Angus, over. Did you copy mission lead?
Mission lead copies off.
I'm getting tired.
We are, Oscar 2 is ready to, start pulling the truck onto the road, stash it, load our civilians and await for Oscar 1's, Oscar 1's regroup.
Oscar 10, copy. 10 to 13.
13, send.
10, how close are you to, Angus, over?
Stand by.
One zero one five. Do you want me to recover the 1013? Send 13.
Audible currently.
5 clicks.
Your 5 clicks?
Roger that. I'm at 050119. Moving.
Moving past you guys.
Hold one. Mission lead, this is 10. Can you forward the spawn point? We can have 13 die and respawn at Angus, over.
Roger, I believe I'd already changed the spawn point, but we'll double check.
Don't reclaim your drone until we
mission
get
advised, the only movements I have available are for highway and 32.
One three, can you mark your position on the map? Make sure you do it in group channel.
Copy that.
We took that corner and where he was looking right at us.
Well, it didn't help that it's daylight by the time we entered the town.
Yeah, I mean, we're like, I don't know, what time is it?
Well, when I called it in, it was only, yeah, but it gets, like, pretty soon.
Yeah, 1 month do you have it set on? Because that makes a difference, I think.
June. Yeah. Then it's...
If it was winter, we've been good. Beautifully done. Well, at least I got to shoot. No. Yeah. Well, so lucky for me, those guys in the balcony were shooting Bragg, so
friendly's coming in at Overwatch, Angus.
Yay, he made it.
Hey, Bragg, you can take your NVGs off. It's daylight.
For a while already.
Oscar 10, this is mission lead. Oscar 10, send mission lead. Be advised, have made a small mark of a truck rendezvous point on the map. Wanted to know your if you'll be able to reach that without any problems.
At the very top, it should say.
We should be able to meet it. It should take us about. It should be about 10 mics.
Hey, Rich. Hold one, guys.
Whatever. Oscar 2, Oscar Mission League covers up.
10 Mission League, you want us to start heading over there now? Over.
If you're able to and have your civilians in tow, yes, please. Copy that.
Can we take the truck?
I was going to say, there's a truck right here. Oscar 10 to Mission Lead.
This is Mission Lead, send it.
We have two vehicles here. Can we take one of these and rendezvous with you?
If you're CSM, I can drive it. That'll be perfect. Copy that.
Oh, wait a minute. How many can we fit into the cargo? Can we fit into the back of the cargo?
I believe only two can in the cargo.
So we'll have to take a truck.
Hey, Lyndon?
Yeah.
Why don't you drive?
Okay.
Be advised that drone coverage will be going down momentarily as we move
right,
to the on the front of the point ourselves.
I'll grab him.
Yeah, one of we need to. I don't think we're gonna have enough room, to be honest, because that's seven people, and I don't think seven people are gonna fit in these trucks.
You can fit two or three in the cab of the panel van.
How many?
I think at least I know at least two in the panel van.
Well, yeah, we need. Try putting
four,
them in the
four
truck.
In the truck here.
You gotta look at the truck and then put them in.
There's
three seats in the panel van.
Is he in the truck?
He's in the black truck.
Okay, cool.
Oh, okay.
Alright, Rich is in the,
Oh, see,
okay,
that's gonna fit just fine.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Yeah.
We got one more spot over here.
Get in the white truck.
Alright, cool. Alright, white truck leads.
Oscar 10 to mission lead.
What direction, by the way?
This is mission lead 10. Be advised, we have a white truck and a black panel van. Will be Oscar 1, over. Mission Lead covers up. We're related to Oscar 2.
Yep, you're right. Especially since some people have a tendency to haul ass and then stop. Yeah. I really am not very good with driving and flying with keyboards. Much easier with a mouse. Yeah, no kidding.
I call the black thing rubber band like a SOB.
Yeah, it was.
You want to switch positions, Lennon?
Yeah, let's do that, just in case.
Who jumped out?
Everybody jumped out.
Everybody jumped out.
There's someone standing over there. Oh, that must be
that's the other guy. You want to disembark?
Why is there a civilian?
Okay, yeah, let's all get into it. Did you want us all on the open bed, man? Do you want us... Where's Stuart?
Wow, my FPS goes...
I think he's in the truck.
Hold on, I am here.
Five.
Do you want us to all on the one truck?
We'll just have two, I reckon, if you've already got your civvies loaded up on that one.
Alright, so the rest of Oscar 1, we want to be in the open bed truck, guys. Yep. Leave the...
Alright, Oscar, start loading up into the open bed truck.
Are we heading north out of here, or east?
Yes.
No?
1-4 is in.
1-1 in.
Yeah.
1-3 in.
Yep, okay. Thank you, sir. Yeah. Okay. Okay, here we go. Copy. Copy. It'd be turning here, yes. Mom fell. Daylight. Yeah, I think the thing that screwed the thing up is I didn't realize how light it was getting because I was using the flare, and so I didn't realize how much viz the bad guys had. Yeah. Yeah, I probably should have flipped it from flare a couple times. Oh, it is. But I didn't, like I was saying though, I just didn't realize how light it was so that the bad guys could probably see you when you were going up that one alley. Oh well. I think I need to work on my communicating skills a little bit more though, because I'm not sure I was being clear to you guys. Where the bad guys were. Yeah, nothing like having the professional driver watching you drive. It's like having the
instructor pilot, so don't worry, it's just a flight. I think somebody's having trouble with the gears in that truck. Right.
Ah.
Actually, I'm just looking at the map because I don't have GPS because I had to trade it in for. Yeah, but you gotta have a GPS to do that. I had to trade mine in for the. Hang on. Okay, let's try it. Shift M. There we go. Close enough, everybody seems to be dismounting.
I hope that's not a few days.
I thought we were dismounting.
Alright.
We are.
Alright, 2-2's out.
What do you want Oscar 1 to take for zone coverage, Stuart?
You can take. If you can go along north to south and face that sort of northwest.
Northwest. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So basically, north to south, facing west.
Yeah, basically.
Oscar One, need you guys. We're taking north to south.
Facing west. So let's have Keane facing south, Jack facing north, Richards face west, and everyone else just fill in between.
Yeah. Matt, I'm gonna want you to try and face.
15 has northwest.
So 12 south.
11 north.
14 southwest.
13 west.
That guy's spaced out a little bit.
I like how we just left the civilian in the cab.
He's secure.
Need overwatch over our area.
Copy all.
Yeah, I need you in that turret, making sure you're watching for any heat signatures in case any.
Yeah, but I'm instructed Frank to try and get on as quickly as possible. If I could try and do the same.
Copy that. Alright. Copy that. All right. Yeah, Al, be advised. Just disengage from the drone. Leave it and get near where the helicopter's going to land and hop on as soon as it hits the ground. Over.
15 copies. We were clear to the north through south from our side through the.
Copy that. Good job.
It seems the helicopter is having problems with the truck being in the way.
I heard you, man. Hold one.
Is this going to be a state of invasion now?
Alright. Stuart, where are you, man?
I am near the rock outcrop to the northeast of your position. I'll move into the road.
Alright, Oscar 10, be advised, extracting pilot left us hanging. We've ordered another aircraft, should be here shortly.
Break. I've got a vehicle coming down the road to our northwest.
Down.
There's people getting out the back.
Down, everyone lay down.
Eyes on. We got a permission to open fire.
Hold. Mission lead, they're firing.
No, fuck.
Engage.
Steven, King covering south.
Driver's dead in the vehicle.
I don't have eyes on any bad guys. Does anyone have eyes on bad guys?
No,
just a truck.
There were only two in the vehicle. One is on the road dead, the other was in the driver's seat dead.
Got
Jack's
that.
Moving towards the road.
One five's going back into the UAV.
Confirm, 1-1's got one dead in the road.
I come over to you. You're on the north side of the road, right? Coming over.
One four, shots heard.
Both are down.
One five's just done a 360 sweep. We appear to be clear now.
Copy that. 1-0 to mission lead. Oscar 1-0 to mission lead.
1-0, this is mission lead, send it.
Be advised, we had 1-5 back in the drone. He says all is clear now, over.
Yeah. Roger, mission lead, so.
That is affirmed. We have no, enemy contact at LZ. Copy.
Eyes on chopper coming from
Roger,
the,
affirmative. LZ's clear.
Linden has the prisoner.
Raven, this is mission lead, you copy?
Copy that. Stay near the truck, so we'll...
Be advised, green smoke is for, landing zone.
Break it, waiting at a truck.
Hot 1-5, release control UAV.
Be advised, pull more post south to the green smoke is where you'll be pulling.
Copy that. You may actually have time to...
Roger, green smoke.
That's fine. Oscar 10 to mission lead, be advised, we have a civilian prisoner ready to load onto Hilo, over.
Rich, I put that thing into the stratosphere. I think I'm gonna get crushed.
Copy that. Yeah.
Oscar 10, you're gonna be first aboard, Chinook.
Copy that. Oscar 10, let's fall back to the Chinook, over.
1-2.
Linden is at the back of the Chinook. 1-4, sorry.
1-1 in.
One foreign load of captive.
Move it. 1-2.
Alright, I have 10 in, so I hear 11, 12's in, 13 is already in. 15, are you in?
15 is in.
Copy that. Oscar 10, we have all of Oscar 1 elements in, over.
Wish the covers off.
Pretty nerd.
Did he load it now? See, I got in and he didn't load.
You have to load him before you get
yeah,
in.
Yeah,
load
him before you get in.
You have to use the interaction key.
You want to try it or
hey, Frank.
Hey, yeah.
So I'm on your left door. I got the door gun left.
Okay.
Alright, Oscar 2 is all in. Bird, you're free to go.
Clear left and up.
Roger. Move it up.
So this is how it looks like from the back.
Yeah, welcome to the steerage, man.
I don't like these chairs, the cockpit they are much better.
Yeah, the wind is terrible here, you can't really see out of it.
You don't even got your private stewardess back here?
Yep. You are stewardess?
You're a steward, yeah.
I think the proper term is flight attendant.
If you're good.
Oh, it's the label.
Yeah. Yeah, we didn't get anything the first try. Well, that was a green aircraft, right? They probably only have dog seat.
Then there were the Yankees hat on, sunglasses. He was giving them an iPhone. Really rough being a prisoner with us.
So, I've moved home, right? So I'm no longer at university. I used to live in halls with these folks. I just got a message from one of them basically saying, because what we do is we'd fill up our bin bags and leave them to the side for maybe 1 or 2 days before we take them down. And according to this, they'd be left there for quite a while, and they smelled horrible. So my flatmate went to go and take them downstairs. Apparently they had maggots living under them.
Oh.
Ooh.
That is a trope. Our bin bag had maggots under them, like at my old uni accommodation.
Wow.
That's awesome.
That is
not good.
In the kitchen as well, lovely.
Yeah, right. Do you live in that place?
I used to. See, I've left, and now this stuff happens.
Are you
going to
return after the summer?
Not to Atlas. We're in an actual house now.
Ah, okay.
That's the worst thing about changing out a sink disposal is if it's an old one, inevitably there's maggots in the bottom of it. And it's disgusting. It really is disgusting.
Oh, Brack's gone.
Brack, how was your toilet adventure?
How was my what?
Toilet adventure.
Didn't you go for the peanuts?
Oh, so is that what you said? Oh, okay. I've got like a peanut now, please.
If you went for the restroom, you got peanuts. I'm not interested.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter if you get them in the bathroom or in the bar itself.
Well, you've only made the word peanuts.
Where are we going? But he flew past us like 5 miles back to the southwest.
No, he didn't.
No, that's the next one. He's doing more
Yeah, that one's not G3.
Well, okay.
A little bit more confidence in Frank, please.
Yeah, I sort of think Frank knows where to do that.
Oh, I thought it was an AI pilot.
No. Nope.
Yeah, no, the AI left us.
Yeah, the AI left us.
Yeah,
he came, he saw, he said, screw you guys, I'm going home.
You know, I told you guys smell. You thought I was just screwing around.
Yeah. But he can't land in grass, what's the problem? Then they told me it's an AI.
I don't know what it is, I've seen red, and he's like, oh, I ain't taking that guy, and he took off.
Well, that's fine, because I wasn't supposed to be in the first chopper anyway, so...
Wait, we got two civilians now?
Yeah. Well, they grabbed one of theirs, and we grabbed one of ours.
Yeah, we're walking to the car thing, and I saw this guy sitting in a chair, and I almost, you know, jumped the brake. I was like, oh, God.
Well, where was he at? I must have looked at that place for 10 minutes before I was in the person.
Yeah, since I was sitting on a computer, he was sitting on a computer doing some very strange things when I walked in. He seemed a bit shocked.
What is my name tag, please?
You're in Scott's lot.
Guess you're wearing his uniform.
Yeah.
Somebody got my name tag wrong.
Well, if you feel something like running around your leg or your crotch region, then yeah.
Just call me Scott. I like it better than yours.
You're gonna want to see.
Brack's name is Mark today.
Yeah, I'll never get the smell off of me now.
At least you didn't land in a tree. Hey, is Lee here? Yeah, right. How'd you enjoy your first
yeah,
job?
Face planted right in the dirt.
I guess that, you know, next jump will actually be better if I can actually land. Can't get any worse than last one. Yeah, you should open your chute next time.
I thought you were Mark there for a while.
No, Mark. That was you.
Yeah, I don't think you need more than 3K. I don't know what you need. You can't shoot anything past like 1K really anyways. Alright, Mr. Fancy Pants, do you have a Titan on your back?
If you can shoot it from a click away, doesn't mean you can see them from more than a click away. So you want to see them.
We wouldn't have such a nice landing with the AI pilot.
Out. Yeah, we landed.
That's what happens when the wheels hit the ground for landing.
We gonna leave them in?
Yeah,
can we get them out?
Yeah, they won't be going anywhere.
Because we need to do the debrief. We're late. It's already 30 minutes in. Stuart, where do you want to do the debrief?
We'll just do it around here, I suppose. In the nice sunlight.
Cool.
Morning dawn.
Oh, how nice.
Yep.
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 Yelling. Had a good time. I'm just sad that I didn't spot the guy in the power station, but okay, that's life. Otherwise, had a good time.
I just have one question. When you're talking to mission lead, you guys are saying, hey, mission lead, this is so-and-so. I thought you were supposed to say, hey, you, this is me. How come it's different with mission lead?
You're supposed to say, I am, you are. And as long as you throw those first two things in and it's clear how you're speaking, we're not going to beat you up over it.
Yeah, if you're listening to me, I probably am doing it wrong because of so many years of talking on radios and doing it the other way.
But don't you say in the Army, hey, you, this is me? Like, Bravo 1, this is blah, 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 over?
Either way will work, man. It's not a big deal. Anyway, let's...
No, that's...
Cool.
Well, I actually had a lot of fun. It was a good mission.
It was fun. I got to actually shoot some people, so I'm not sad. Yeah, I think some of the communication with the drone to ground could have been a little bit better. But that is what it is. Just come to the practice. That's it.
We left a drone up there, but I guess it's expendable. The handover of the drone coverage, I think Al and I will have to, or CSC would have to come up with some sort of standing operating procedure of how that would happen. I don't think if it's at all possible, we should have a gap in coverage in terms of some UAV operators is constantly providing surveillance. I think I dropped off before Al was ready to take over, and I should have waited for him once he came back up on the net and basically said he was good to go. The other thing is I didn't mean to step on him as far as covering Oscar 10. Again, I wasn't hearing anything, but then again, I shouldn't be hearing it because he was on a squad freak, and I didn't stop to think that he was on a squad freak talking to 10. But it was a challenging mission. It's good. Good sneaking and peeking stuff.
Yeah, so some of what Franco has already talked about, I think, and Jack as well, practice with comms for the, for the squad. I think, talking with Yukin as we were driving, that, started off kind of rough, but got a little bit better. I think that, as Frank said, we need to think through who's controlling what, because what I was concerned with is once I had cleared, Oscar 2's into their objective, I switched back because there was an awful lot of activity around the primary objective, and I wasn't sure if I was supposed to continue to be looking down for 2 at the same time, and then we had a little bit of a tie-up between Frank and I, but we can work that out. Great mission. Yep, that's it.
Yeah, thanks, Keen. There's nothing negative I really got to say. I mean, this is my first mission back after being gone for, a month and a half or so. Just great to play with you guys again. Al, you did a good job, buddy, on guiding us in just before daybreak there, I thought. It was a meat shield for a while there with bolts, so. other than that, it was pretty good. Nothing negative to say.
Fun to watch it from the ground again, instead of being in the air. Peaking was nice. Just a sad little detail that we forgot that the sun had started to shine already. But other than that, it went well. I had one misfire because my computer was acting up. Press the left mouse button and then shut. So sorry about that. But yeah, great mission. I think Al and Frank did a good job with guiding the people in, from what I could hear. Yeah.
I agree with Keane. These are called training missions, and what we're doing is training, right? I think we had a lot of went wells. I thought we pushed through regardless of what was going on. I thought everyone did well with what we were working with. It was the first time that we used the drones, so I think everyone did well. I think all the stuff that we have is next time's. I would be surprised if we didn't have them as stuff we have to work on, right? Oh, I gotta tell you, so picture this. Some of you know that my track IR is right in front of a window, right, where the sun goes down, and I thought I'd fixed it with a blind. So there I am. I hit like 600 meters, and all of a sudden my track IR went nuts. And it was flicking everywhere, and I'm putting my hand up over the track IR to stop me toward the point I could work out what I was doing, and that's why I hit the ground. I'm pulled my chute at like 140 meters or something stupid by the time I could get to it. And that's why I damaged every part of my body. It was nuts. I'll show you. I'll put the fraps up. It was insane. So I finally had to go run and get my piece of cardboard to stick back up on my wall so I could actually play the game. But that was a funny side note. So I think we recovered well from all of that and moved on. And I thought everyone did well. It was a tough mission in the fact that it was spread over a lot of distance and we were on foot for a lot of it. And then it was made even harder by the fact that we had the sun come up and we were trying to hustle to get out of there. I think the things that we need to work on, the reason we had the sun come up is because we really need to get into mission quicker. At the end of the day, we should really not be here longer than 10 or 15 minutes before we board something to get into mission. That's what it is. And I think we had a bunch of stuff going against us. You know, we had people turning up late. We had people with technical issues, not understanding how to do certain things. We had a technical issue where we stopped the march halfway there. All that stuff adds up. And as in real life, these things are timed to be at a certain time because you need to be in there, you need to do this, and you need to get out. That's the same as our missions, and this is the fact that, you know, we're actually 45 minutes over when we should have finished the mission. So I think that's something we would need to work on next time. And that's the only thing I really think I would – I think everyone did amazingly well, and I watched Oscar 2's – or sorry, Oscar 1's formations. They were spot on. Our protection was spot on. I think Oscar 2 coming up and walking in formation with Oscar 1 looked good to me from what I could see, which is great because that means we all got something from the training and we're paying attention. I think we dropped our pants at the very end. We didn't have the coverage we should have had, and there's no reason for that truck to have gotten as close as it did to us, right? We should have been able to run off and hide sooner than we did. So we got two things to work on. We need to work on we need to work on getting into mission quicker. And quite frankly, that's an individual thing everyone here needs to be able to do. You need to be able to work with ACE. At the end of the day, you need to be able to do everything you need to do to be able to carry an order out, right? So that's something on individually. And squad leads and mission lead need to make sure that we're pushing forward to get off the ground within 20 minutes. And then the second thing is we all need to take personal responsibility on that perimeter. I can tell you I saw a couple people within Oscar 1 who were not looking the way they should look. I turned around and they were 30 or 40 meters off of where they should have been. And that's not cool. So we need to work on the perimeter as individuals and as squad lead as well as mission lead. So those are my went wells and takeaways.
I think Rich really just covered all the points perfectly there, actually. Time was definitely a factor. I didn't take it too much into account at the start. I don't know why I didn't. Maybe Volino helped a little bit of faffing around, so we could have cut that down by a few minutes. I'll start off with the bads and go to the goods, by the way. It's not all doom and gloom. From then on, you know, the landing went quite well. Technical difficulties, it can't be helped. I should sort of try and take a sort of bigger part in trying to like rush it along if things do go wrong, like try and make it everyone. That's why I sort of moved Oscar 1 up. I should have done that a bit earlier, so then Oscar 2 could have caught up, and then at least then we would have been a little bit more ahead than we were today. But that's, as a mission leader, that's one of the things I need to sort of need to work on when I'm next in the position. From then on, everything went really well. I had a slight panic because I thought I didn't turn on the power on, which is why you guys got seen. But because I think it was Matt who noticed that we could just take off our MVGs. I kept them on anyway. And I took almost like, oh, it's daytime. But that's a slight panic. But, yep, time, Again, the personal things for just that as well. Everyone else worked quite well, though. From then on, the drone operators were fantastic, I thought. Sure, might be a few things need to work. I didn't see them personally, but if you guys did, then that's what matters, really, doesn't it? That's fine. The extraction worked out quite well. The truck getting a bit close is a bit worrying, but I didn't know if there were civilians or not, but maybe she just called open fire a bit earlier, but it turned out to be civilians, so I feel very heartbroken. One thing I have to comment on that, though, is especially with the, in reality, if, I don't know if Al or Frank or Lyndon was piloting the helicopter, it would have been gone by the time the truck had gotten there, but from Rich's point as well, the perimeter sort of let it slip through, so it's not really much of an excuse, but I think everyone did, yeah, perfectly, like it's Matt and Lee. You're not, fresh up about new people, but I think you did both did quite well, from what I've seen as well. Bit of work you did, but again, Matt's done his BCT1, at least some BCT2s. He's still got 2-3 more to do anyway, and then some of us have got more experience than you, so I personally think everyone did pretty much, fantastically, from what I saw. And we got 2 civilians back, which is quite good. I didn't shoot for one, so that's good. Yeah. Well, Index, I suppose.